Climate education is about understanding the root causes of climate change and its consequences and impact, and then how we can take action. It affects parts of the world incredibly differently. Everyone's experience is very specific to their locality. Cambridge stands out in terms of its commitment to climate education through the work that we've done, including our academic publishing around climate science and policy, the work we're doing on the Natural History GCSE in England, the climate literacy programme, the Cambridge Climate Quest that we recently launched in India, and also the seminars that we gave at COP28 in December 2023. It's really important that we empower students because ultimately that will give them the ability to act.
I think people aren't talking about climate change enough. It's obviously an issue that's facing all of us right now, you know, not 20 years in the future, not 50 years in the future.
I think it's important for our generation to learn about it because it's something that's going to affect our future.
The future of this planet is about our young people, and if they are going to reconnect with nature and care about it, part of that is by their education programme.
The ultimate goal is to empower and enable our teaching and learning communities to take action to tackle the climate crisis. We will do that by supporting them with the knowledge, the understanding, the skills, the behaviours that ultimately will enable that action.